A man will face a Sydney court today following investigations into four shootings across the city in recent months. He's the second person to be charged by detectives looking into the attempted murder of two men at a Rockdale shopping centre and drive-by shootings at homes in Auburn and Arncliffe. They're also investigating a shooting at a Rockdale tanning salon. Police say the incidents could be linked. Officers arrested the 34-year-old man after raiding his Padstow Heights home.